guys. Today is gonna be the start of the next vlog. I'm recording this the day after Disney on Ice. It's the same day, but we're doing something different. Right now, I am packing and cleaning because we are going to Detroit. It is my first time going to Detroit. Keats as well. He has another conference to go to. He's speaking at. Casey and Savannah are about to come over and hang out, and that's gonna be a good little distraction because I'm like, I have so much to get done. After we got settled in, we decided to spend some time getting to know the downtown area and seeing what gluten-free foods we can find, ice cream places, and of course, coffee. Can't live without coffee. We really wanted to prioritize a special time together because we knew that Keith was speaking at this event and the week would be crazy. But this downtown was seriously one of the prettiest downtowns I have ever seen. The buildings were insane. Okay guys, so I feel like I haven't chatted with y'all in a hot second, but I wanted to say that it's been really fun. I've gotten to see a lot of photos of Keith having fun, pictures of him during a panel, meeting his coworkers, so it's been really exciting. Now I'm working on, I think it'll be probably next week's video, kind of whispering. Also, I hate if you can hear the air conditioning in my background. So now I'm gonna get back to working on this video. I've got a lot to do, so see ya. We're on our way to the store. I want to get Dunkin's cappuccino again, so that's what we're gonna do. We're on a Target, and then oh, those apartments are gorgeous. Those are apartments. Look how good that is. I love that with the black accent. Let's go. Okay. I'll tell you one thing. The video does not do these trees justice. They were stunning. I just remember thinking, wow, thank you God for making trees and different seasons of life beautiful in its own way. Like, I was just shook. Target, Target. Get you someone who will go to Starbucks and Target and order your drink while you go shop, because I found the cutest snowman mugs. Okay, I found some really cute jeans that are on sale for $12, and we're trying to find them. They're high baggy, and they're super cute. Keith is being an angel and looking on his phone to find it. When we were in the store looking for those jeans, we couldn't find them. And they also weren't online either, so I think that they're sold out and that's why they're on sale. And the last few like physical pairs that they had were in the store and none of them were my size. I was like, man, it's a sign that I shouldn't get it, and people are approaching the car, so bye.
Hi guys, Keith Hoffman in here to give you a behind the scenes look of my experience as a speaker at the world's premier cloud conference. So here you see a couple of coworkers and I at this beautiful venue, had some delicious food and caught up with old friends. The next day, the conference kicked off in full swing with keynote presentations, and you can see the beautiful stage and light show we've got with everybody tuning in to hear what's the latest news in the cloud industry. After the keynote, my Microsoft booth had a raffle and an interview with my vice president, Brendan Burns, co-creator of Something That You Don't Care About. And everybody's here online to try to get a free book and a signed signature from him. Later in the day, there was a presentation. You can see the beautiful lake between Detroit and Canada from the venue here right before my presentation. And the presentation here is from a couple of my buddies that we're on a committee together. The entirety of the talk, more people were flooding in through the doors, standing in the background. It was standing room only. It was fantastic to be a part of. After the entire conference was wrapped up for that day, they decided it was time for an after party, and so they had a boat for us to chill out on. They had great finger foods, great ambiance and lighting, and you could look out again and see the ocean the entire time. Fancy tables. It was one of the coolest things I've been a part of, and the boat was historic too. You could see the lights in the background. It was a fun time. And the next day, another keynote session, and this guy presenting decided to up the ante in the fashion game with a unicorn onesie, so I was a bit underdressed for that. And then after that busy conference, Alyssa and I chill out at night with some Buffalo Wild Wings, our favorite. All right, let's get back to the vlog.
Wait, what happened? Can I have no more chicken?
Yes, and then can I get an orange Fanta and a Sprite?
Is that a large?
Like mine or yours?
Yours.
You always need to know where she is.
That's better than what I usually get.
Just concerned for my friend.
Just concerned for a friend and what you two are doing.
After grabbing a bite to eat, we decided to go to Target and kind of look around again. I was surprised at how many jackets, coats, vests, you name it, they had it. And then we decided to swing by Barnes Noble and I found this awesome gluten-free section. I was like, let's go.
It's been a long day.
This point, I hadn't been inside the conference venue, and this is just the view from one of the upper floors, and it was so gorgeous. Like, I literally have no words for how to describe how pretty this place was. The weather outside was perfect. We went downstairs to look at the beautiful windows and things like that, and then we headed outside, and it was really nice to see everyone biking and just really enjoying themselves.
Look how awesome. That's Canada. Can you believe that? Literally. That's weird. That's weird. Look at the little duck.
He's so cute.
Is he a Canadian duck or is he an American duck? Alrighty, it's time to say goodbye. Say goodbye to Canada.
Goodbye, Canada.
yeah, now it's time to go get food, and it's super bright. Look how pretty the tree is. Like, that's nice. This floor is trippy.
Yeah, a little bit.
So this is where Keith presented. Yo, this room is huge.
Can you see what the lectern is with the CMC?
And you were saying that lots of people were filling in as you were talking?
Mm-hmm.
That's cool. Here with our pizzas. This is mine. Keith got pizza and garlic bread, and that garlic bread looked really good. I know my pizza is really good, especially for it being gluten and dairy free. Okay, what do we want to do, baby?
Into the mire.
We're going to the mire. I've never been to mire before, and I don't think you have either.
Nope.
Yeah, so we're gonna see what the hype is about. They have a home section. Look, what's that about? Wow, this place is nice. Got a whole Skechers section. Nice shoes. I did say I needed some new tennis shoes. The puff pastry. I've been looking for this for months. Literally, you can only ship it. Make sure it's and it just has soy in it. Are you kidding me? No. Gluten-free. He found the cilantro lime ranch, gluten-free, dairy-free, sugar-free. Oh yes, what? They have buffalo? Hold up. What? This is awesome. Look at all the choices. Y'all, the amount of excitement / disappointment that we just experienced. Insane! I've been looking for cilantro lime sauce since Chick-fil-A's was really good. I was like, I want cilantro lime sauce. And we happen to find gluten-free, dairy-free, sugar-free. I don't really care about the sugar, but I'm like, still nice to know it's a thing. And then, so we get it, buy it, leave, and then we're getting ready to put it in the car. And at first, it was covered in like this brown stuff. Then I happened to look on the back. The expiration date was in March. And so we're like, no, let's go back and see if we can like exchange or whatever the case may be. So then we ended up going inside and looking at the other ones. Literally all of those were expired too. There was one from what, March 2021?
Yeah.
Or it was either March or October. One of the, either way, it added 2021 on it. So now
October,
we're leaving.
October 2021.
Yeah, October, that's what it was. Now we're about to, whoa, hiccups. Now we're about to go because it's a, whoa. I know, what a rip of a trip. I mean, trip, an experience. I've got the hiccups. Bye, Meyer, you did me wrong.
See if Chinese.
Bro, there's a whole hotel in this airport.
Headed home.
Yeah, so I realized I never told you that we made it back home, but we made it back home. Now we're on our way to church. Keith's teaching class. I'm gonna go be assistant to class. I got my Alani, and I don't know if this is the end of the video, but if it is, I hope you enjoyed our trip to Detroit. It was super fun, and I'm excited for the next one. Bye.
So pretty.